In this video, one of the multiple experimental examples of the theory of dynamic interactions is shown. A cylinder can be operated by a finger acting on one of its edges. Let's suppose a can of soda resting on one of its edges on a smooth floor. With a finger, the can is pushed as illustrated. It rotates it on its longitudinal axis, main pair, and simultaneously on a vertical axis, secondary pair. With this, we will have the three necessary and sufficient components for the theory of dynamic interactions to justify a deviation of the center of mass of a body. In this animation, you can see the velocity fields that are generated, a main angular momentum, a secondary angular pair perpendicular to the previous one, and a rectilinear velocity of the can. Both rotations and the translation of the center of mass cause the can to stand up in an upright position. The can lifts up with a tendency to stand vertically. It can even stand upright, supported on its base, in a stable position on the flat surface of the ground. But there is no external force acting in that direction. When the second rotation enters into action, the velocity distribution in the cylinder particles no longer remains constant, but it is variable in accordance with what is stated in the theory of dynamic interactions. The generation of a variable velocity field implies the appearance of accelerations and consequently an apparent forces proportional to these accelerations. The velocity field generated will have a vertical component that is coupled with the speed of translation and that forces the center of mass of the cylinder to rise. That is, the movement observed is opposite to the action of weight on the cylinder, whose tendency would be to fall down. The can not only tends to rest on a base, but it detaches completely from the ground before exceeding 30 degrees of inclination with respect to the horizontal. With classical mechanics, we can explain this. This is a reliable experimental proof of the confirmation of the theory of dynamic interactions.